But the first big hit that started it off, the first hit to be distributed by Atlantic, was by a young girl that Duck and I and Booker T and the guys knew to be the daughter of our favorite disc jockey in Memphis, Tennessee. And she went on to record many standard soul hits, like Stop, Look What You're Doing to Me, Baby, Pick Up the Pieces. And she's with us here tonight to sing that great song. Would you please welcome my favorite lady, Miss Carla Thomas.